So a first look at this expression here might be a little bit scary because how do we take the square root of something like this? Because what's the square root? It's what do you multiply together to get that number, right? So for example, the square root of 9 is 3 because 3 times 3 equals 9. But what about a number multiplied by itself to get 18? That one, I don't know. Let's see if we can set down some rules here that we can use to maybe help us simplify this and take a different route to the answer here. So first rule I'm gonna use is square root of a product is the product of the square roots. So if you have square root of a times b all underneath, that's equal to the square root of a times the square root of b. So maybe we can use that information to simplify this and maybe this. So what would that be? Let's rewrite this. Can we come up with two numbers to multiply together to get 18? How about 2 times 9? And then can we do the same for this one? What about 2 times 4? Let's not forget about our denominator. Square root of 2 at the bottom. Okay, now does each of these look like our rule over here? I think so. So then what would A be? A is 2, and what would B be? What would B be? That sounds funny. B would be 9 in this case, and then if we do the same over here, oops, that's not B, that's A. A is 2 in this case, and B is 4 in this case. So now, all we need to do is substitute. So we have an expression that looks like the left here. Now we can rewrite it as the product of two square roots here, but A is equal to 2, and B is equal to 9, plus, let's do the same for this one. So what are our numbers here? A is 2, and B is 4, right? Don't forget our denominator. So what was the point of all this, right? Can this help us work some magic to simplify this? Well, I do see something in common in several places here. So what if let's try factoring out the square root of 2. If we do that, what do we get? We pull it out of the first expression here, this one. We get that, right? Plus, and then we pull it out of the second expression here, this one. We're left with square root of 4 inside. And of course, don't forget about our denominator. Do you guys see it? You guessed it. They cancel out now. So square root of 2 divided by square root of 2 becomes 1. Now, We're left with square root of 9 plus square root of 4. And remember, this one here that we know how to do, because that's an easy square root. All right, what do we get? Square root of 9 is 3. And then we have another one that's really easy that we already know over here. Square root of 4 equals 2. 3 plus 2 equals 5. Wow, that is much simpler than that up there, right? This all in the end is equal to 5. All right, thanks, math lovers. If you found this video interesting, please give it a like. And if you want to see more videos like this where we do various challenge problems from the internet, please subscribe to the channel. All right, see you next time, math lovers.